Removing an RV window trim just to paint makes no sense at all. If you look closely, the inside of this RV window has a bunch of screws holding it in place. That's about 10 to 15 screws in each window that I would have to remove the trim, and then put all the screws back into place after I was done painting. Not to mention, it removes the support for the window. And with no support, the window could potentially fall out. I'd say taping is easier.